You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is d equals 9 over 4. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 9 over 4 to both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is d equals 9 over 4.